Great to see you all here, and I want to say a heartfelt welcome to all the listeners on GLR who've just joined us, who are going to be sitting around with their New Year sherry and their Cockburns. They're going to be sitting out there listening to us all have a great time. Do we have a message for the listeners of GLR, ladies and gentlemen? I think that's hello out there in GLR land, and a heartfelt hello from me as well. Richard belongs to Jane. Jane belongs to yesterday. How could I go on when every alpha particle has neon nucleus? Neil belongs to love, and love belongs to no man. How can he go on when no one answers the adverts in his mind? There will be parties, there will be fun, there will be prizes for everyone. And hey, 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 here comes Richard. There will be ladies dressed in lace. I just want to see her face when hey, 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 here comes Richard. You helped me build this bed, but you won't help me sleep in it. When I fall between you and the wall, our titanic love affair sails on the morning tide. Our titanic love affair sails on the morning tide. Our titanic love affair sails on the morning tide. There will be parties, there will be fun, there will be prizes for everyone. And hey, 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 here comes Richard. There will be ladies dressed in lace. I just want to see her face when hey, 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 here comes Richard. Prizes for everyone, and hey, 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 here comes Richard. There will be ladies dressed in lace. I hope nobody takes my place when hey, hey, hey. Hey, here comes Richard. Here comes Cliff Richard. That's with David and Francis. Happy New Year.
Running round the town with the young pretend. Here we go. Since the day she walked away from a love affair that bore only bitter fruit. Get it through, she took everything she wanted, which is why she left me here with this personal computer and my old wedding suit. A letter came one morning as she would not let me see. And from that day I began to realize that she would someday break the home we tried to make. The sinners cannot live in a paradise. Not clean and dress and wash myself and sleep without the lights on. Honey, I'm a big boy now. She does. With all the money that I send her, she's running round the town with the young pretender. Don't know what she does. With all the money that I send her. She's running round the town with the young pretender. The very wonderful Miss Carr Toomey, ladies and gentlemen.
Faces red, white and blue. And then they go out seeking different coloured faces and anyone else they can scare. And they salute the foes their fathers for by waving their right arms in the air. I look out my country's patriots are hunting down below. Only England know. From the stands of the Empire Stadium come the heralds of the new dark age. With the simplicities of bigotry and to whom all the world's a stage. These little John bullshits know that the press will glorify their so that the general public fear them and the authorities say give them all seats. And the wasted seed of the bulldog breed is chanting, here we go. What do they know of England? Only England know. Our neighbours shake their and take their valuables inside, while my countrymen piss in the fountains to express our national pride and to prove to the world that England is not as rotten as she looks. They repeat the lies that caught their eyes at school in history books. But the wars they think they're fighting are all over ago. What do they know of England? Whom only England knows. And the society that spoiled them just cries out, who's to blame? And then wraps itself in the Union Jack and just carries on the same. I look out, my country's patriots are hunting down below.
Again to come forward, this time dressed as half of the pantomime cow, ladies and gentlemen listening at home, and playing the flugelhorn. The flugelhorn, Dave, the flugelhorn. And why is he playing the flugelhorn? Here's why. So quickly drove away the things you've done and the places you've been. When I open the door for you, I will not let him in. As long as you come back to me, I will never ask. For you I will be the man in the iron mask. Right from the start, the nights you spend without me, this house is like a dungeon, and you only return to torture me more. You must have your reasons, I will not ask. For you I will be the man in the iron mask. Thank you very much. Best coat.
she was even entitled to vote. And her husband was one of those blokes, the soul only laughs at his own jokes. The soul war takes away, and when it wasn't a war, he left anyway. Tears run down his face. Norman Whitfield and Barry Strong are here to make right everything that's wrong. Holland and Raymond, those you two are here to make it all okay with you. And one dark night it came out from the sea. When our house should be, heard a mercy walking out the door. That they stitched her back together. They left her heart in pieces on the floor. When the world falls apart, something stays in place. She takes off the four top stripe and puts it back in its case. When the world falls apart, something stays in place. Levi stops
not that far. From the sharks in the penthouse to the rats in the basement, it's not that far. To the bad lady frozen asleep in the park, oh no. I can show you if you'd like to. From an uptown apartment to a night on the A-train, it's not that far. From the sharks in the penthouse to the rats in the basement, it's not that far. To the bag lady frozen asleep on the church steps,
number 36 in the pop parade, and this is probably the last time I'll sing it this year.
Rare old mountain dew, I turned my face away.
now to reintroduce you to Mr. Billy Bragg, who's going to come and sing with me on this one.
We'd like to take this opportunity now to sing 1992, the Johnny Moped Classic, ladies and gentlemen. A Johnny Moped Classic. When is he going to get to advertise some jeans? That's what I want to know.
Absolutely. There's a man from Croydon, no less. Johnny Moped wrote, well, he didn't write this song, he just sang it, but it was the ultimate version.
It was.
Till
now.
Till now, yeah. This is called Darling, Let's Have Another Baby. Yes.
Gasoline and leaded. Lee Harvey Oswald's brother spies a rich lady who's crying of her luxuries, disappointments. So he calls her on his car phone to sympathise with her. But he thinks that he should warn her that the Third World War is live on CNN. Yeah, CNN have just bought the rights to the Fourth World War. It's going to be just like Robin Hood, bows and arrows. In the former Soviet Union, an economist is blinded by the lure of the free market system, and he is reminded that Dr. Oppenheimer merely invented the atom bomb. But who's gonna take the blame for BCCI? You can't blame Joe Stalin for that. In the cheese pavilion, and the only noise I hear is the sound of someone stacking cheese and mopping up spilled beer, and someone asking questions and basking in the light of the 15 fine-filled minutes of the football fanzine writer. Mixing pop and politics, he asked me what the use is. I offered him embarrassment and my usual excuses, while looking down the corridor out to where our wiggies waiting, and looking for the New World Order. Anyone seen the New World Order yet? I bet it's the same as the old world order. Them and us. Jump sales are organised, all my bags are packed. Even after all this time, you can still send me a fax. You can't be active when the activists are sleeping with the media while you're waiting for the great leap forwards. I won't leap forwards till it's back. Will 1992 get me the sack? Waiting for the great leap forwards. Well, here comes the future and you can't run from it. If you're on a witch hunt, I don't want to be on it. Waiting for the great leap forwards. The perfect world we all sing into, but as it's New Year's Eve, give me a break. Waiting for the great leap forward. If no one out there understands, steal a car, smash it through the windows and comment. Waiting for the great leap forward. There if no one out there still understands, get yourself on woke and that'll do it. Waiting for the great leap forward. I'll join the struggle while you may. The revolution's just a card and t-shirt away. Waiting for the great leap forward. 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 Beat me up, Spotty. Empirers, GLR listeners, please say hello to the Rocking Red Stars. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, for your entertainment. Some hairy men. She made for the door, leaving me on the floor. I wish I'd done my ironing, for an urge within me wanting to get dressed then. And if she comes again, I'm sitting on my hands. She sings to me that siren song. If she comes again, my lip, it won't be long. His brother Barry said, three great attributes: intelligence, a Swiss Army knife, and charm. That's not enough sometimes, and she did speak her mind. And told them all that she believed the only way to disarm is to disarm. And if she comes again, I'm sitting on my hands. She sings to me that siren song. If she comes again, I'm biting my lip.
Come on and tell me to my face if you love me, why don't you show it? you let me know it? Why don't you just bring up something and throw it? You just sulk, sulk. Sit around a town with you and you don't find it. Sulk, sulk. Come around a town with you and find it. Sulk, sulk. And live a fight from Wiggy says.
As we approach New Year, it's about 2 minutes away. Just want to spare just a moment or two to think of all those people who are spending time with their families this New Year for the first time. Not just people like Terry White and the other freed hostages, but people like the Birmingham Six and the Tottenham Three who have been hostages of the British judicial system that wouldn't admit that it was wrong. Been with their families for the first time in years. Let's think of them. And for everybody who can't be with their family this year.
One, two, three. Outside people of America, outside them from themselves, outside the sunshine, suburb boys and the California girls. Listen to the merchant, so good, serving the chief this time. It's Christopher Columbus. An enemy or a friend of mine.
Well, those of you listening at home, everybody here at the Empire, we're getting jolly close to New Year's Eve now. New Year's day. I mean, New Year's Eve is coming to an end, and we're by special satellite link up gonna go over. Is that the first one? I think it's Trafalgar Square coming through. Listen. This year so far then? Yeah, I think it's groovy too.
I will cross this body of water if you pull me promise me you won't try this alone. I will cross this body of water if you promise me you won't try this alone. I will cross this body of water if you promise me you won't try this out. Excuse me for feeling sick, but you really do get out my way.
So I want to see you resist the punk revival that they're trying to force onto us. You may have noticed that somehow this is kind of pretend punk rock revival. What's happened is all the hip young gunslinger journalists of the 1970s are now working for these kind of like style magazines like GQ, Arena and Overpaid Slick Back Mummy's Boy Dickhead magazine, and they're trying to tell us that that punk was groovy. What we really need, now that the weather's changed, now we're having these hurricanes, it means that at last in Britain, at least on the east coast of Britain where the sea's usually kind of like this, we can finally have a surfing scene. Yeah! You can get on your surfboard, you can get on your surfboard at Clacton or Frinton or somewhere like that, Great Yarmouth, and you can surf all the way to Norway. Yeah! Whether you want to or not.
Went out to give you Thomas Pye. He said,
different as the cultures that give them birth. No one IT can solve every problem on earth, so don't expect it all to happen. Some prophesize political fashion. Are different, so are nations. You can borrow ideas, but you can't borrow situations in Leningrad. The people say perestroika can be explained this way. People who told us to add to his 10 are now trying to tell us to add to his 5. So your furniture's from Sweden. We're living in a North Sea bubble. We try to spend our way out of trouble. And my American friends, but I want to too, because their economy's up shit creek too. We're living in a North Sea bubble. Business. And what's good for business is good for the country. And what's good for the country is good for the Prime Minister. And what's good for the Prime Minister is good for the corporations. And what's good for the corporations is good for you and me, so let it use it soon. Yeah! We're going to have a nice little slow moment for you now, just to calm down before we really start playing the fast and the loud ones. So those of you who need to go for a wee or whatever it is, or hang bungee jump from the balcony or anything else you fancy doing up there in the cheap seats, no stage diving from the balcony, and please, no hoaxing of corn circles during the evening's entertainment, because it affects the static on GLR. It really freaks them out.
Bad time in and be. We find a lot of things out this way. And there's you, a little black cloud in a dress. The temptation to take the precious things we have apart to see how they work be resisted, for they never fit together again. If this is rain, let it fall on me and drown me. If these are tears, let them fall. Must I paint you a picture about the way that I feel? Short walk and a talk to change the rules of engagement, while you search frantically for reverse. Then claiming that virtue never tested is no virtue at all. And so I lost my ignorance. The bells across the river chime out your name. I look across to them again. Must I paint you a picture about the way that I feel?
Most important decisions in life are made between two people in bed. Found that out at my expense. And when I see you, you just turn around and walk away like we never met. I dreamt impossible dreams that we were lovers still. Must I paint you a picture about the way that I feel? You know my love for you is strong, girl. You know my love for you is real. Must I paint you a picture?
Wonderful bongo playing there, and the shaky egg. Rob has kind of worked his way up from a shaky egg. Last night he had a proper shaky. The first night he lost his shaky egg and he just had to go into the microphone.
Like I said to me, well, what do you think? He's right, I said, I made myself a fool for the naughtiest girl in school. How can I deal with this hurt I feel inside? I'll tell you. But I couldn't watch as a bad guy ever wife. And as you told me, said you do. A mother said that should be you. Two out, two down, 2.5. Kissing the roof for the south.
saw at the hardware store. He looked bored and she looked bored, and so she bloody well should. How can I deal with this hurt I feel inside? I'll tell it to the mother of the bride. Well, it's nice to know that someone was on my side. Best wishes to the mother of the bride.
What, me fitter? No, I don't care at all. I hope they make each other very happy. But personally, I think marriage is an institution. And who wants to live in an institution, eh? Eh? Please welcome again, if she be there, and I hope she be, or she upstairs supping champagne, the very wonderful Miss Kirsty McColl, ladies and gentlemen, yeah.
I've had relations with girls in many nations. I've made passes at women of all classes. And just because you're dying, I won't turn you away. If you stick around, I'm sure we can find some common ground.
Sexuality,
strong and warm and wild and free.
Sexuality,
laws do not apply to me. A nuclear submarine sits off the coast of Sweden. Headlines give me headaches when I read them. I had an uncle who had tried Red Star Belgrade. He said that some things are really best left unspoken. Put yours away, cause it might get broken.
Sexuality,
strong and warm and wild and free.
Sexuality,
your laws do not apply to me.
Sexuality,
don't threaten me with misery.
Sexuality,
itemized equality. I'm sure that everybody knows how much my body hates me. It lets me down most every time and makes me rash and hasty. I feel a total jerk before your naked body of wood. Just use your imagination. Stop playing with yourselves in hard currency hotels. I look like Gary Crowley. I drive an old red voice Cowley.
Sexuality,
strong and warm and wild and free.
Sexuality,
your laws do not apply to me.
Sexuality,
come eat a drink and sleep with me.
Sexuality,
we can be what we want to be.
Hope you're clapping at home.
Sexuality.
sexuality. Sexuality.
It's better than a ciggy or a cup of tea.
Sexuality, oh yeah!
Yourself, Custom McCona, Rocking Red Stars, Brian's Billy Bragg, Happy New Year, guys!